All right, so the game we're going to be playing is who is most likely to. So we have, you know, a bunch of names over here written on these cards, and we're going to find out who's most likely to do which scenario. So, right. Zaina,
I get the honor of reading. I'm excited. So the first one is, who is more likely to gain weight over the holidays?
I feel like everyone. I'll say me as well. I'll say me.
I think myself. Yep. Honest to goodness, you guys, I swear I am. Like,
me definitely. I'm going to get so definitely. Far.
You guys were fact. Really nice, you know? Thank you for not yeah, saying me, nice. Pam. You're me.
I'm sorry.
Pam is like, today is
nice. Because I know Pam. Pam is so focused on gifts, I really don't know if you're gonna eat, honestly. Yeah. I feel like you're just gonna be like in your diamond.
I'm not gonna lie. Yes, yeah. I'm gonna get fat.
I'll be eating salad.
And, and you guys, you'll just have to love us, yeah? Please.
Yeah.
Please
no don't comments.
Please no comments. You'll just have to love us. Because it'll eventually chuck. Yeah, holiday weight doesn't stay.
Yeah.
Okay, Lydia's unsure.
Yeah, because like March on my birthday, I'm still like, still losing it.
Right? Because then you have the birthday cake and everything, you know, that's hard. So the next one is, who is most likely to get into a fight over the holiday? I love honestly, if it's not me, it is going to be Pam.
Yeah.
It is. If it's not me.
I feel like if Dana would get into a fight where, like, something really interesting, like, yours would be, like, a ratchet fight.
A simple fight. You know?
Yeah. Did you just say? My boss would be like, excuse me?
Yeah.
You're stepping on my toe. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
You know, telling somebody off. That's
but
what I mean.
Dana
like,
would be like, yeah,
yeah. She'd be there talking
fight.
Politics or something. How dare you, Nini Trump, blah, 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 blah. You know what I mean? Like, it was our civil rights. Da, 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 da. Like, that's what I feel severe fight would be.
Or like someone tries to, like, strangle her cat. Like, it's going to be something weird.
First of all, nobody who I even think is going to get close enough to have babies is going to hurt them, okay? You will go off my balcony before that happens.
There you are, Will. Next one.
So the next one is, who is most likely to overspend in shopping? Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
Lord Jesus.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Either that or, but you know, Black Friday is gone. But, so yeah, I feel like, so, Ayuma you know, is the second.
For me, I think it's just the best time to shop.
Yeah.
Yo, I shop no, all the definitely time, you.
That would be the best time. It would be you.
That was a categorical glamour.
Honestly, yeah. Honestly.
Yeah. I accept. Ooh. I accept.
So you guys, I'm just reading. I'm not throwing shade. Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Who's most likely to be single in 2019?
God forbid. Who's single right now? Let's just stick.
Yeah, should we do a safe answer? I'm going to give us a safe answer. Yeah? Yeah, there we have it.
Hi.
So you guys.
Oh, are you a single?
Yeah.
You guys?
Most eligible bachelorette.
Right now you can see her.
Yes.
The DMs are
available. Oh, goodness.
Question though.
Good thing they're filtered.
Grandma Pam, are you single?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
You do it.
Stated.
Yeah. Okay, you guys. So, no more hoping, no more praying. She's flat out
it's
answered.
Over.
Sorry. Mm-hmm. But Ayuma, though, with her cute little self.
She's available.
Right?
We're taking in applications. Send them in.
DMs
that's really nice of you, by the way. Like, yeah. So, the next one would be this one. Oh, it's mean. Who is more likely to eat and not help clean up? I'm gonna say Pam still. Oh, Lydia.
I agree.
Yeah.
Lydia really?
Yeah.
Lydia.
You know what? Honestly, I think you were the most right because when I see my family, especially because they live in the luxury of having a dishwasher.
Yeah.
You want me to wash
why
dish?
Am I washing?
Here's the thing.
Why
yeah. Am I
there's no Christmas. Please. Even now, you know, I thought when I got older, like, you know, it's the women who do like the preparation.
Yeah. Da, da, da. Yeah.
I thought it would change and it would be us.
Yeah.
It's still.
You like, never clean up.
I don't.
Lydia.
I don't help cook. I don't help clean up.
Hey, Lydia no is just there.
I sleep, let me tell you this.
You're there in your stretchy sweatpants.
I wake up when like the food wakes me up. And I go
Lydia
so an African sweatpants.
Feed me.
100%.
So the next is. Who's most likely to have a one-night stand before the end of the year?
Well, who's...
No.
Do we go back to who's single?
Yes.
We're going to go with the safe answer, except not going to lie, I'm going to go with my gut here.
I really was going to say that, too.
I'm going to go with my gut.
Mind you,
but also,
you just told them that you're in a relationship, so wow.
Like,
so, thank you, ladies. Thank you. The loyalty.
I
can see
where
the loyalty lies. It's cool.
Because we could go back to that who's going to be single by 2019, you know? Because if I know Pam, I feel like you know, it's gonna be, it's like, it's gonna shoot on December 30th, and I'm bored.
Yeah, like short stroll. Yeah,
you gotta be excited enough, and you gotta bring things to the table. I'll go to the left.
So the last one is, who's most likely to lose or break their phone due to drunkenness? Well,
who drinks a lot here?
Oh. What?
I barely get drunk.
But you know what? I feel like you got like
when you're like tipsy or drunk.
I feel like you got sister coming. I feel like I've seen you break your phone before.
You're like, Dana is the only one who does that.
That's true. I mean, I'm just not a drinker.
Oh, by the way,
so you're right. In fact, let's all be fair.
I agree.
Yeah.
Plus, so. Ain't nobody in this corner buying a new phone, honestly. Oh,
God. It's been a tough year for my phone.
When it's about my phone, something happens to my phone, I will sober up real quick.
Yeah.
Because definitely. That costs a lot of money, more than the alcohol.
Absolutely.
You know what? Let's do a good one. Who is most likely to give to charity this year?
Wow, Lydia. I'm going to put my own name.
Yes.
Yep. I'm just going to leave them down because I'm not going to go into this lying sinner. Because nobody here is giving to charity.
That's not true. I am.
Charity are you?
The one next to my house. It's called Moira Children's Home.
Oh, okay, you guys.
Me is so called are you going my to do the
whole? Are you going to do the whole like cook so Christmas nervous. Dinner for them?
No, I'm not going to be there on Christmas. No, but around Christmas time, it's a really good time to
give
to charity food, and like remember clothes, the people who do not have as much as we do. You know, and I feel like we are so self-centered. Like majority of the year, I feel like let's just designate some time to just give to the less fortunate. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?